Let's see what this Wario 4's like. I've completed it before. Don't know if you're invincible on this one like you are on Wario 2 and 3. But Wario 2 and 3 are kind of boring. I think Wario 2 is better than Wario 3 if I recall, even if it is on the Game Boy. I seem to recall loving this game at one point. Oh, I can move. I'm just kind of hoping I'm completely invincible. I've got hearts, so that would suggest that I'm not. Yeah, I'm already enjoying this one a lot more than Wario 3. But I don't think I'm invincible. What's this supposed to do? Ah, it's like a turbo, okay. For those of you that don't understand Wario, he's like the evil Mario. It's like Mario's evil twin. And all he's interested in is money. It was actually, his design was created by created by the same person who designed Metroid. It's telling me to push B, I must be pushing A or something. B. Ah, there we go. I'm having trouble understanding what that hieroglyph actually means because I'm pushing B. Aha! The arrow's telling me to go that way. This looks more interesting. Wow. Okay. This game's really cool. Sure what those do. Oh wow. And this game will gradually get more and more difficult puzzles in. Huh. This thing. Oh no! But I'm gonna see what's up here. Best score, alright. Because scores are completely relevant this day and age. I think I've mentioned that before in my other videos. Wario is such a badass. So the aim of the level is to get all those things. Ah, the money, i.e. your score, actually gets you stuff. Or something. Item shop, don't want that yet. Is this going to be a boss? Oh, it is! This could be tricky. Jump over there and smack her in the head. Well, that's not too bad. I've got to get out from behind now, by the looks of it. Or not. Yep. There we go. Dead. Easy. Straightforward boss there. As I said, Wario is a total badass. He makes Mario look like a complete pansy. Really does. Sapphire Passage? Or the Emerald Passage? Or the Ruby Passage? Or the Topaz Passage? Ah, so many passages. I'm gonna avoid the screen thing. Get him out. So much cooler than Mario, it really is. Okay, there you go. Just a health upgrade. How do you do that down here? Pause. Exactly about this one. that stupid bit where I had to turn into the bat. Oh, that wore off quick. I think there's another one. Got ya! Oh. Stop it! That thing's really annoying, I can't get it. I don't even remember where I'm supposed to go. Again? Did I go up here or not? Ah, I did have to go up there. That's the last bit. Right, where's that bat? Oh, don't touch the light. Got it. Okay. I have no idea if I'm going the right way or not. I'm assuming it's all the way back this way. Come here! I hate that thing. Now it's too high and I can't reach it. Damn it! There! Whew! I didn't think I was going to make that! I'm not sure what that other circle is. Wow, so I have to do something like that on every level. That is crazy. Oh, I'm not a stupid flying carpet thing. Oh. This may take me a while. See, the problem is the carpet keeps moving to the... Oh, that was cool. I have no idea where I'm going. Ah, it changed it to a bat. I still don't fully understand. Hey. probably just crawl over there. Don't know why I thought I could jump over it. So I've missed two of those blue things, fair enough. I think I saw one somewhere. I don't care. I just want to finish the game. I don't need to go down. But I don't know. Oh, okay. To get that. There must be some sort of water draining thing somewhere. Ow. Oh, I get that previous place now, yeah. I remember the good old days when Wario was invincible. Whatever. That wasn't too bad, escaping from that one. Ah, this looks a bit more interesting. That last level was a bit too Egyptian for my liking. Bet you can blast through that wall. I knew it! I'm not really sure of the point of it. Maybe it's for coming down. Ah! It's really hard to grab stuff in this game because there's only two buttons. To knock him down here. Get down here. Oh, happen. How are you supposed to throw that at that? Ah! I'm so stupid sometimes. That was cool. I'm almost dead. No thanks to these jerks. Oh, there we go. I'm bored of this game.